Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to get rid of shadows in SnapSeed. To remove shadows in SnapSeed, you can follow these quick steps. First of all, open SnapSeed and then tap on the plus button and select an image you would like to edit. Now go to the bottom and tap on Tools. From the Tools icon, choose Tune Image, which should be located at the very top left. Now, go to the slider at the bottom and adjust brightness, contrast, saturation, and ambience to lighten the dark areas and enhance the color. After you are done with them, you will be able to notice the difference right away. You can also use the selective tool inside the tool menu and then tap the area where you want to adjust. And then swipe left or right to increase brightness, contrast, saturation, and structure of your photo. After you are done with it, you can save your changes and export your image. And that way, you will be able to remove shadows in SnapSeed in just a couple of minutes. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.